episode 2 of Spore. I've been playing, and I've got to the second stage, and you've seen what happened on episode 1, and we are resuming from where I have gone. Sorry that I had to pause so soon when I was playing. I had to go to bed 9 o'clock. Or I actually went to bed about something, but I still, I had to get ready for bed. So, yeah, last time we evolved from the first stage, the cell, now we're the creature stage. Yeah. Ooh, look at those awesome creatures down there. Yeah. Whoa, they're a lot bigger than I remember. Okay. Let's go this way. Oh, these guys are not going to be happy. And okay, we're definitely going to have to try to impress them. Not attack them. They're level 40 health. 40 health. Pose. Oh, no. Done for. Okay. Oh no. Okay, that was not very good, was it? Okay, let's go to the next nest. I wish I had food right now. Look at these things. Monkey boy. Okay, we're definitely gonna need to impress them. Ugh, 13 damage. Dance. Pretty sophisticated little monkeys. Charm. Dance. You wanna mess with me with dance? What? Why do you always just start attacking me? My friend's friend is not angry with me. I just hate when that happens. Oh my gosh. Okay, I don't want to interfere with your lives. Like dancing? I get some sophisticated dances. 3. Oh no, I'm not gonna get them. Oh, it's too late. I'll try the baby. These guys out here are so sophisticated. Pose. Oh, I hate this. Oh, I'm heading this way. Well, that up there, it must be hope I don't just get him angry. Monkey boy. A piece. Oh, Chompy. Why don't you guys these days be happy? Ooh, we got the same dance. Oh, but not enough. Drop by. Wish I had travelers with me. is not going to go well. Some stuff. Okay. Bye. Is everybody not happy with me? Everybody else with these guys are. These guys. Hoosie. Oh, I know these Hoosie. These are awesome creatures. Yeah, I don't know how the creator made this. Ooh, charm. Following them because it's more easier. Gives you more press. Really, I'm not really impressing them, am I? Sorry. There's three of them. 50. A lot of these are fast. I'm gonna need to just need to attack somebody soon. These are the guys I'm facing. If this doesn't work, I'm dead. Okay, bye. Now, Snowman. Bye, gotta go. Heading through. Kill me. This is not going very well. Okay, so recently I have got starving, so I'm creating a new character that can do better things. It is better. Singing needs to be level 2. Needs to be. Still level 1. Ah! Still unhad this. Sing level down. This is amazing. By level 4, that is just awesome. You're facing this way. Really was thinking of moving this. Singing level 2 complete. Pose. We need that pose to be better. Need level 3. Pose. Okay, sorry. No. I just have a problem with my eye. Sorry, it just really hurts. Right now. Spit. Oh yeah, it was pose. Pose, where is pose? Pose is level 3, shoot. Just pose. Yeah. Pose level 2. Good. Yeah, so Born got some new pieces, hooray. And we are on our way to evolve. We just have to impress more creatures. Come on, so we're going out, hold on. I need to get some people on my adventures, so what do you say? You think I should do it? No! Save that. Ooh, pose. Yay! Okay! So he's on my adventure. Now, let's get her into it. Why do so much people like Poe? So you're coming with me. Awesome! Come on. Oh, the baby's coming with me too? Yeah, that's a side effect. So sometimes if you grab a person that has a baby with her, she'll actually adventure with you. Let's try to impress these guys. Out of here! Okay, we're at the beach. Oh, sorry, never mind. Say something. Nothing that you need to know. Oh, and my family is Bowick. Second episode. What? So close! Oh my gosh! Like they cheated or something! I had it! I just had it! It just makes no sense. You weren't singing? Another charm is not going to be good. No! Punk bird? Dance off. Please, please, please. Yes! Press babies. Any more babies? Hope there are. Charm? Dance. Charm? Please don't make it to the top of your charms. Let's try you again. This is not good. No. Oh. Oh, that's it. Oh my gosh. Can I just please keep this right here? Run, my gosh. Okay, let's go this way. Head this way. Let's travel this way. Please. My eyes. Oh, these guys. Hooray! Brain's bigger. Now that's just hooray. Wow, all that DNA has gone to your head. Your extra large brain means you can add 3/3 creature to your pack. Yay, hooray. I think I impressed. Let's see. Charm. As much as last one, I get 20 DNA. Charm again. Awesome, right? So recently you have big brain, more Big Brain, and we have some new allies. Awesome, right? Okay, hold on. We can make her join her pack. Other species. Pretty awesome, right? Alright, let's do it. Dance. Sure. We got Crazy Wild Dance. Boom! She's in my pack, see? Awesome, right? Now, we can do other packs and do other things. See, she's following us. Pretty awesome, right? Let's head home. A species. It's a boss. Big one. Big deal, right? They're moving! Yay! Uh-oh. We're gonna have to walk all the way there again. Yay! I'm here. Something extra. Base. Okay, you have to navigate nest food. Hind, right? Ah, I'm on the opposite way I need to. Think. Actually, I'm not. I'm heading this way. Have to let him. He can't just face. Ding! Okay, come on, let's go. I'm not leaving you behind. What the? Up? Now send it over. This way. Now it sends us up. Okay, I'm just heading to my brand new home. migrating to my new home. Sheesh. Don't you think they're a little overdone? Yeah, someone must have done them to make them angry. I forgot we can jump. Just might be able to jump up. I didn't think of that at all. Smart little Koong. We needn't be going this way. Come on. This way. Huh? A nest? It's unknown. We have to explore it. This is the nest. Ooh, these creatures are really cool. Oh, too high. Starving. Gotta go. Bye. Am I seeing you? Oh, that was awesome. Okay. Heading this way. There's the nest. Whee! You have claimed this nest. Future generations will be born here. Fifty? Awesome. Well, okay, let's impress some people. Oh, wait, there's more people to go on my travels. Innocent? You will come on my travels with me. Okay, let's come on, let's go. Hurry. Huh? Alpha Pip? Pips. This is so cute. That's a pip. Singing our specialty. Oh, one of our specialties. And another charm. Ah! No! Pip, I wanted to Pip! Oh, Pips. This won't be alpha. This doesn't work. I'm definitely gonna go. Singing! specialty. Woo! Yay! Mission complete. Okay, come on, let's get to the next nest, see if I can eat something. All that points. Let's create a new guy before we go to that brand new nest. Look at that! She's already in love! Yep. That's how you roll in this game. I want love. Stop it! Stop blocking me from love! Why is he blocking me? Love! Huh? Another reason, here's a little secret. Another reason I'm doing this is so I don't have to eat people. Alright. Your hunger refills after you're done, once you've created something. Let's see. Okay. This thing's hard to get up. So how about pose? Actually, charm. Charm to be level 3. Yeah, that should be about it. Everything's good. Pose, I don't think it's a very... Well, a lot of people like Pose, so that's kind of a problem, but still okay, right? If we really need it, I'll have to do what I gotta do. Why is it floating? It's weird. It's weird, but it's animals. Come on. Come on, group. Trying to go to impress people so we can go to the next stage. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna like this. This is the area. Thisters, they're not happy. I mean thistles. Dance on, dance on. Okay. Hooray, we're almost to the next stage! Yes, that's the last stage. You're a ship. Pretty awesome, right? See? Awesome. Correct? Don't get too far in the waters. Get too far in the waters, animals will eat you. Some animals will eat you. Waters, and they are big. Trust me. Oh my gosh! My us get him! Bird. Sorry, pizza arrived, but I can still play. Alright, yay! I'm so close to evolving! Okay, so let's go to the next species. What are those things? They look so weird. Eye monkey? Yeah, their eyes are pretty big. Aw, he's so cute! Yeah, it's species. Their species. Sorry, that was my brother. Ding! It's three of them, thank goodness. Second point, my eyes thought it was seven. Probably because I have more people. Maybe that's it. That's why I do it more. That's why it's more impress. Bing! Eye monkey? Okay. One more, and we get 20 DNA. Whoa, we're so close. Look at that. That's so lonely. Well, we can do better than that. Ding! Look at that. So close, guys. So this is your history, which I think you've seen before. We saw in the last episode. Here, I'll show you. This is where So this is where you start. You start as this little guy, right? From the meteor, then Kung evolved. So you see, history, got better and better, then boom, 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 boom. Awesome, right? See? Got better and better. Until now, which we just have to get to one more brave evolve. We're at the next stage, which is my favorite. Okay. Parts to evolve, which I'm on it. Okay, last trying to impress thing, and I'm gonna have to make a new baby or person. Ugh. Those guys do not look good. Do not look like they're gonna be happy at me. They actually apparently are. Charm? These guys look ugly. Why do they have charm in their backpack? I mean, like, why would they have charm, but yay! What the heck? What the? Oh, yeah. Already made them happy. Already impressed them, I mean. There's a lot of alphas. Okay. He's ready. Ooh, is he dancing? I got the hang of this. Woo! Woo-ha! Aw, but I get better. What? Yay! Let's try him. Last one. Ooh, 70 DNA. That's gonna be a fortune. Just gonna be blasting to the next thing. Ready. Singing. Well, oh yay, I am above them. Perfect. Oh no. No. No, everything's going wrong. Everything is going wrong now. No! Oh, shoot, I keep doing the opposite. One more try. One more try. I can do it. This time I just got mixed up. I would have won if I didn't. I just know it. You want to dance? You you're stuck on a tree, that's just hilarious. See? I did really well. Watch this, this is kind of funny. Whee! Woohoo! Congratulations, your brain is fully grown and bursting at the seams. Get ready to evolve to the tribal stage. I love this, this is my favorite stage. You've made it to the top of the food chain. When you are ready to give tribal life a try, click the advance button. See, so it's full. Click here to form a tribe. You'll have one last trip to the creature so you can finalize your look as look for all time. This is your last chance to add arms. They are helpful in carrying tools. Advanced tribe. Your action as a creature have earned enough trait that defines your species now to in the tribal stage. So, look at that. Then, and watch. Last chance to upgrade them. So I better get this done good. Because the whole other game parts are just game. No way you can change it. So my last chance, make sure we finish this up well. We really need to get some, maybe, Flippy. Part's finished. Jump and glide. No, never add it. Charm, level 3. Last chance for the eyes. Test drive. I like it. Wait. Yeah, perfect. Okay, now. Watch. This is the third stage. I'm so excited. This is my favorite. See? Congratulations, you're about to enter tribal stage. See? That's the tribal stage picture. Okay, so what you do is you're gonna need a lot of advice on this one. Hornry Toad? Look at that. Maxis has made a lot of them. See? Another Maxis. Maxis. See Maxis? 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 Maxis pretty much made almost all of them. With a roof over your head and a fire at your fingertips, you enter the age of hand tools and drum beats. But beware, soon rival tribes will form across the globe. Be vigilant. You formed a tribe. You now command a burgeoning tribe from three. You may select members or a group to do your bidding. You must interact with other tribes to move your progress bar forward. Let's take a look. This is your progress bar. You must ally or conquer other tribes to advance your own tribe. These goals will help guide you through tribal state life. Your first task is to dress your tribe in the new tribal outfits. Fitter. Click on your hut. Click on the hat icon to open the tribe member panel. Roll over the tribe member, then click the edit outfit button to enter the tribal outfitter. Look at my creature. This is my last time I ever got to decorate him. Gathering, level 2. I can smell pizza. Hold on. Social? Gathering, level 3. Health. Okay. Watch this. Social combat. Combat. Chest pieces. Good soldier, shoulders. Okay, and these for his legs. Okay, watch this. Instead of sunrise, that's what it says. But look, it's a crown. Detail, a ring, not my type. Earrings. Stickler. See, so this is what you do too. I outfitted my guys. You can now move your camera freely around the world. This helps you check on tribe members or groups to whom you have given orders. Let's pause for a moment and learn the basic camera controls. These creature controls allow you to zoom and rotate the camera. Your mouse wheel will also zoom and rotate. Let's try that. No. Probably that. Thank you. Some wild animals, 50. Tribe health, 100. Yeah, that should do good. Hold on. Ooh. Yeah. So exactly, you have to do right click on the target that you want, not just hit. It's right click. So look. So they fight for you, gather food. Don't celebrate yet. You still got some fighting to do. Good. Nope, kill that one. Boom. So you defeat colonies or these guys and collect food from them. So see, to do that, you right click on them. And they'll bring the food. See? Back to the base, put it there. You're not the only one on this island. You'll see. After a good amount of story. They're like, what the? When they don't know what to do, a question mark will go up. See? He doesn't know what to do. See? He doesn't even know what to do. No question mark above his head. He must know what to do. Guys. Come on. Oh, now they did it. Come on. So you can add babies for 10 food. See? Little baby. So let's see those guys back there. That's attracting their food that they made for us. Oh, they're not. Ah! So they're probably gonna run away. Yep. Like I said, running away. See, they collect the food that you have produced for them to click. I mean, grab and go. See, the babies will grow. See, you can see them growing right down there. Watch, he's just gonna grow bigger and bigger. See, they grow pretty fast, so you don't have to wait so long. Oh, look! See? Look. Watch. A rival tribe of Chirp Chirp has formed on your planet. The tribal chieftain leads your tribe. Your tribe can go into combat without its chief, but the chief is necessary for any social encounters with other tribes. The chieftain also invokes any of your tribes to use a... First, select your chieftain and click. Okay, so see? It's not just us on this planet. People can form tribes. Should I attack them while they're weak? Or, oh shoot. Should I attack them while they're weak? Ooh, look at that. So I think what I do is fill the tribe up first. I at least have to have 10 food around here. Okay, now they are growing. We have to wait till they grow up. Hold on. Yes, so you can build weapons. Stone axes, see? No, I don't press, I just attack. Healing rods, yeah, healing rods. Yeah. 25 food. 3 more food and we're able. More food, so some of you guys go and attack. Attack! So you can leave babies there. It's possible some of you could come there and get them. So you better check back on them when it says, oh, somebody's get them, so... Look, I'm gonna grab some food from this alpha. See? Doing their job. Okay, they're heading back to the food table, dropping it off. Oh, good. Now it's time. So you drag it where you want to put it, then boom. Then you assign tribe to get some. Go, everybody get some axes. Everybody. The chieftain can't. Okay, tribe. Attack! X-Men! Attacking! Attacking! Chieftain! Hurry up! They're about already there. Get them! Chieftain, get in there quick! Everybody, use your stone axes! Fight for your lives! So after you get all the soldiers, you head after the... I just have to defeat this... Okay, so after you defeat all the enemy to get enemies who live here, you destroy the village, which will destroy... That's your main goal. That will destroy the whole thing. See? They're after it because that's your main goal. That's how you destroy the village. It's not about destroying all the villagers. It's about destroying that. The village. Sometimes other animals can fear and you will lose troops by them. So just be careful to have... I think you should always have full people before you attack. Oh no, another attack. So, see? What you do? You destroy the camp, get new things. After you get them, watch. If you get enough houses, you can get... And look, I defeated a village. You destroyed it, the pink village. Your totem grows and new tools and outfits have been looted from the fallen tribe and added to your tribal planner. And watch this. See? I evolved. Bam! See it change. Your tribe grows in prestige. You have a larger hut to show for it, and your tribe can show 9 tribe members. Yay! So now, I ask my whole tribe to move back. See? Now I unlocked. Nope. Not what I wanted. Okay, so everybody's heading back to the village. Which what they do. Ooh, look, somebody else appeared. Pretty strong fishing spears. Torches. So that's the only weapon they got. Everybody's back at camp. Okay, guys, that's the end of my stream. I have to eat lunch. Okay. Bye. good time streaming with you. I won't let you miss any parts. Bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. I'm going to keep saying bye until I'm done. Bye. 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 Bye.